Scheiße.
Anything else, you tell me.
Okay, no, I think you're doing good, mate. Just try and retrieve some line. He will definitely have a couple more runs in him. It's just whether you follow him or not. It's a nice big pool, this.
Yeah.
Really far.
Yeah. Yeah, I can't even see your running line.
I can. It's about 30 metres downriver.
You're doing well. Just let him go if he wants to go. And as soon as he stops, try and retrieve him.
maybe if this makes us late for our flight, I'll buy the next ones for us both.
We're going to have some beers in Trondheim tonight, if that's the case. Yes, good work, mate. Yes. The masterpiece.
Yeah, definitely.
Mm-hmm. You know how Kim Jong-un hit a hole in one on his first attempt and then gave up? If I fucking land this, I might just give up salmon fishing forever. And there's a big if. Running line.
Yes.
This is we are. Very, very good. If I try and walk it back a bit, I'll... It's coming.
Yes! Woo!
Yes!
Oh, yes!
What a fish!
Whoa! Now that is a bar of
salt. Look at that! Look at that!
Hey, come here, man.
Yes! Did it! That is an absolute beaut. Yes!
Yes. There's some really good.
There's a little bit of flat rock here if you want to get knelt down.
Shall I move around?
Fucking hell, I can't believe we've landed it! I can't believe it! Yes!
Alright then. Right in the scissors.
Yes. Beautiful. Oh.
Want to measure it, Chris? Oh.
Do you have a tape? It's got to be a meter that.
Yeah.
Oh, easy. Get every bit of it.
It's only 80 centimetres or so.
Is it?
Yeah. Jeez. 81 centimetres.
Look at that.
But the girth. It doesn't matter. I don't care. I don't care. No. That's fucking happy days.
The masterpiece. Yes.
The masterpiece!
Okay. Let me just get down. Can you face the other way so the sun's shining on the fish?
Potentially.